Well, at least now he's acknowledging we can't fake being a reporter anymore. And of course, we're going to have to blow up some more tanks before we're allowed to leave. Even without tank weapons, indeed. I don't think superior tactics will let an MP-40 kill a Panzer! I'm sorry, but if the pilot is close enough to see the landing lights, they're probably close enough for those anti-air guns to hit. Yeah, not the best extraction plan I've ever seen. I wonder why the operations in this game feel less thought out than the previous Medal of Honor.
Die Einheit soll auf einen Fall in die Hände der Allianz fallen. Tanks were a cornerstone of the Nazi Blitzkrieg attack strategy. Though armored fighting vehicles were developed on all sides, it was General Heinz Guderian of the German army whose groundbreaking strategies and tactics led to the creation of the dreaded panzer divisions he later commanded. Other generals, such as Rommel, used the destructive power of these multi-ton armor-plated Goliaths to put Germany far ahead of the Allies in the early days of the war.